Recently, netizens noticed that Sana, who was previously obsessed with Starbucks, has now boycotted it. Though it's nothing big, but just taking a step is enough, unlike other idols like Yeonjun, who wants to change K-pop industry but can't change a coffee. It's not about Starbucks or coffee, but it's about the message you are giving. So what do you have to say?